of scrimmage and just beats Demarius Randall. Time to throw, finds Amari Cooper, slipping away at the 36. Cooper spins inside the 20. Amari Cooper leads the Raiders into the red zone again.
There's no way Dante Whitner is going to be able to cover Amari Cooper one-on-one. And then you just, again, you see the explosive speed.
Receivers. I'm wondering if you could just, off the top of your head, maybe list, maybe in order, the five toughest receivers that you locked up against.
I can definitely start with the toughest, Amari Cooper.
No arguments.
Without a doubt.
Derek Carr, quick hitter to the outside, wasting no time.
First and 20, Carr to Cooper. Did he get the feet down? Yes, he did.
Amari Cooper again.
For Amari Cooper again. Raiders.
Got him again. Amari Cooper is just too good. Great execution. Great touchdown for the Oakland Raiders.
Quick slant. Across midfield. Inside the 40. To the 38-yard line. Amari Cooper for the first down.
Play, goes up and gets it and just keeps his toes on the ground. Fantastic catch.
As he's one-on-one against Roby. He gets it inside and with that late rotation by the Denver defense, Carr was able to pick up on that. Nowhere he wanted to go with the football and man-to-man coverage.
Carr is 16 of 21 for 163 yards in the first half. Quick pass here. It's Carr. And that's Amari Cooper. Off to the races. Cooper inside. 20, cuts back and takes it in. A 52-yard score. that with a guy.